I actually got an offer from Apple for $5 million for the design, but I turned it down immediately because I know what this is worth, bro.